and I will wake to face the sky.